What's up, how y'all doing out there? Now I know there's a lot of y'all out there that don't know me. And I see there's some of y'all out there that do. But for the ones that don't know me, let me go ahead and introduce myself to you. Check it out. From the J to the U, S-T to the capital K, youngest female in the game, so calling me Lady K. Pick up job, don't get the talent in the J. I never put a bomb, but I'm still poetic. So please don't get it, make you think I'm not ready, cause my time is shorter than the biggest on steady. Get it? Really? You don't? You can see what my dad used to write it. But I'm the one spitting it, hitting it, throwing up and showing up the back. Got the back and jump up and start going on. And thinking I'm a singer by myself. Now you lyrical school. OMG, what could it be? Is it the fact that I'm so young, you flow so well? Sorry, but I have to LOL. Smiley face in your face, the sad face. Look at me, the line, somebody can't even stand the pace. I'm in my place, the pace is in my hand. Stay jamming my feet, in the one beat. So go ahead and rock that city, look up your face. Cause the stage is my feet, grab up your money, leave it. But wait, I don't play on much before I be straight in the seat. And the result is for the stars. Again, my name is Just Kayla. Now this song that I'm about to do, I encourage you to never give up on your dreams, and that your dreams can be turned into reality. So, this is what I was thinking.
They take me away from all the empty parts of love.
Let me talk to my demons out there. You see, the sky is the limit for me. My destiny's a reach, nobody's gonna give it to me. And when them obstacles get in my way, I can't ignore them. I'm gonna act like I'm a track star and hurdle over them. And if it's too big, then I'ma run them over. Then I'ma pop my collar and knock the devil off my shoulder. Cause I'm a kid, don't try to pick me like between the devil. And I suggest you keep dreaming. Just know the devil is a scheming. He gon' keep scheming. It doesn't take a rocket scientist to figure this out. Life will knock you down, but giving up is what it's all about. So find your way to a happy, grand, okay life. Know your purpose and what you be alright. Dreams to reality is a formula that I'm living. So the day you stop dreaming is the day you stop living.
Mistakes I made.
Over again and again. All the pain.
Yeah.
Come on, put your hands up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, let's go.
And lately, I've been having daydreams.
Yeah,
trying to accept these feelings of no air.
No air, no air, no air.
They take me away from all the empty
parts of love of plenty. You wake up, take a chance to pursue your dreams and reach your goals that you set yourself mentally. But verbally, you gotta cast out every doubt. You probably think I'm too young to know what I'm talking about. Still at the age where you know I'm not here to try to school you. Yeah, I'm just trying to encourage you to fight your own life and duty. Yeah. It'll ruin you mentally and emotionally. I've been right here telling yourself this is life supposed to be. But not for me, cause I got big dreams, huge goals. And I'm a competition teaser when I take control. I'm in the driver's seat, headed to my destiny. I don't have regrets, and you haters can't mess with me. Mess with me and technically, I'm just having fun. So when left on me a curveball, I'm gonna hit a home run. Change the reality is a formula that I'm giving. So the day you stop giving is the day you stop living. Yeah, change the reality and save it. Alright, now this last song that I'm about to do, it's very close to my heart. And I want to bring awareness to it, because it's happening all in the schools, all over the internet, and even on some people's jobs. So tonight I want to address it.
and we call it bullying. Tickets out of here by all the bullying. Telling in the news, guess what? Here we go again. I don't really know what's wrong, but you gotta stop acting like this is not going on. Every day in the hallway, fights break out, the cameras come out like it's okay. Hey, being by yourself on YouTube, because somebody busted up a fight trying to get views. Now tell me where that leaves you. Yeah, I already know, busted up, they confused. No clue, didn't know what to do, cause you really didn't wanna fight, but you knew you had to. And if you didn't, then you're gonna get a beat down. You're not a grown-up, but you still had to stay ground. You better read the two circumstances, you're because somebody wanna be internet famous. They can be in a rank or direct, physical, verbal, psychological. Either way, we need to deal with it all. First, by putting down the camera, we can see it raw. Or fight, or whatever you wanna call it. Bottom line, we need to stop it. Man, parents, quit having a deaf ear. You can't hear that child is full of fear. When they come into you, they don't wanna go to school. You ask why, but they can give you a good excuse. When the best excuse that they have was the truth. But they'd rather keep it distance than to bother you. Cause they brought it to your teacher at least once or twice. Now they're in the room contemplating suicide. All on the same page. This is close to me, I like what I'm about to say. So tell me what's wrong with society. Would it gotta be a riot or a tragedy? Do you don't understand bullying is serious? Take the statistics, period. Let me run it down to you real quick. Last year, one of three students reported this. Tell me this, what's wrong with the number? Seems like you're too scared to come see ya. I believe the teacher said that parents in this case, cause of the telltale signs was ill-based. Like depression, anxiety, stomach ache, headaches, and coming home hungry like another eight. It's sad as I wait till it's too late. Bully child committed suicide for the 13th birthday.
So many kids broken,
so many kids broken.
No one said attention.
No one said attention.
When they tried to mention about bullying, but no one is listening. So many kids broken,
so many kids broken.
No one said attention. When they tried to mention about bullying, but no one is listening.
So many kids broken, no one said attention. They tried to mention about bullying, but no one is listening. So many kids broken. No one's paying attention when they try to mention about bullying, but no one is listening.